Tonight, the high school football season kicks off in the Upstate with an unusual sight.
Yeah, as part of the celebration at Malden High, cows, well, they sort of flew over the football field. Take a look at what happened just a short time ago. 700 plush cows jumped or were pushed from a helicopter as part of Malden's 2015 Chick-fil-A Kickoff Classic.
Carol, God is my witness, I thought cows could fly. Eight schools are taking part in tonight's exhibition, by the way. They are Berea, Malden, J.O. Mann, Carolina Wren, Hillcrest, Powdersville, and Eastside.